that's fine. And I asked her, could I try to roll up her little ball and heart? And she gave me her consent behind the bar. Not thinking I would do her any harm. I laid her on the ground, spread a petticoat all around, and I rolled up her little ball of yarn. Barn and petticoat, you're a old shit that. About 3 weeks after that, in the doctor's office, I said, not thinking I had done her any harm. Thank you.